Let's have a look at the Tacke stripping basket in action. There's quite some line in the stripping basket, and now I'm going to present my pike fly. Well, as you can see, everything perfectly out. Well done.